Oh fuck, it's too loud. Hi guys, this is Sweetwater, today is as pronounced, and welcome back to Let's Play, Dragon Quest 2. In the last video, we got here to the Amport. Unlocked the use of the boat. And went north to grab something, I forget what it was. And in this part, we're actually going to head backwards before we go forwards. It's only a short trip. And while I'm doing that, I can explain what the fuck I've been doing for the last... Well, for me it's been the last month, for you it's been a day. So... funny story. First week of October, I had videos prepped, ready to go, and then the power started going out in the middle of the night, which is when I upload. It's fair enough. I was like, okay, fine, we can sort this out. I'll be fine. What's the worst that could happen? Few days later, my few days later was the week of hell that was the election, which I went on a absolute binge watch of. Like, I stayed up the entire night. And then I just... when it got to the point where they were like, okay, so we've done the last few states, and we still don't have a president, it's still too close to call, I went to bed. Which is fair enough, I think. A few days later, still nothing. It wasn't until Saturday that we actually got our answer. Saturday from Tuesday. And then after that, that's when the power started going out again. I'm not even joking. The moment that I turned off the stream I was watching that had the, this is what we need. Celestial Sky, whatever that is. We'll be dealing with that later. We got to, the weekend when the internet was calming down, since people were fairly sure that Joe Biden was the president-elect, which he now is, officially. And then my power started going out again like it had been before the election. So it literally went week of hiatus, videos managing to get up, power cuts in one night, multiple the next night, elections, power cuts for like a week straight. Thankfully now I think we've got it all sorted out somehow. No, I forgot one other thing. Yeah, the other half of the month, I was dealing with my Switch. The docks on these things tend to be a bit finicky when it comes to power. I bought a brand new surge protector to keep everything safe, to look after my amazing setup. Well, not amazing setup, but you know, my working setup. Yeah, my Switch doesn't like surge protectors. So now it's plugged in from a daisy chain across the entire fucking room. Good job, Britain! But wait! There's even more! So while that was going on, one of my laptops died. The one that I use for... Actually no, this happened back in September. One of the laptops died, which ultimately led me to suggesting, well, ultimately led me to have my hard drive from it put into another working laptop shell. So that's what I'm using for my information. Thank fucking God. And I'm using the... I can't say that bit yet. And then we get to the recording laptop. The one that I've had for 4 fucking years. Because the other one I had for a year and a half. It went through some stuff, but... that's fairly decent for me. 4 years? That's a fucking miracle. That's just insane. So, that died on me. It just refused to either boot up or to... it was receiving power when I handed it over to someone to have a look at. Not anymore, it seems. Which is a shame, because that had a 1050 in it. Reminder, this was a laptop, so I can't salvage that graphics card. Because it's not a card, it's part of the motherboard. So, with that being said, how the fuck am I recording now? Well, you know how my one laptop had salvaged the hard drive, and now it's in a different case. Yeah, this is a different case. A PC case. One with water cooling. And a fucking 1060. I wasn't even intending to get the upgrade. At least not for another year or so. What the fuck? So... I'm now recording this with the 1060, and hopefully this will record well, because I've kind of been having some issues with the power cable where it keeps coming loose, which is a common thing with these machines apparently, because the laptop has had the same issue until I asked for the charger of the gaming laptop that died, which also works for the
this laptop. Look, the point is, my November was a complete fucking mess. But on the plus side, I got it. Such a good series. Can't wait to let's play it. Right. Yeah. So, off we go. Going on a journey to sail the seas, going to the east. I think we actually visited here a tiny bit last time, but I can't remember because it was a month ago. So yeah, I did explain most of this in the video that I released earlier in the week. But what I didn't mention was that I've been having internet issues as well the last week. So, yeah, I'm basically having multiple issues in a stack leading up to Christmas after coming out of lockdown in the UK. Because, yeah, that's the other thing. We were in lockdown this entire month. I had a shit month and somehow I came out alive. Fuck. And I didn't touch any of my beers. Good God. Why? What is my life? I'm really not trying to play this up for memes or whatever, but fuck! There is only so much bullshit that one person can take at a time, let alone all in a row. And yet, here's the thing. It would happen to me. It's just one of those things where, of course, it would happen to me. And I'm not even surprised at this point. I need to heal. Fuck. So yeah, that was my month. How about you? Also, I think this audio actually... I think it actually goes up and down with my, headphones. So sorry about that if you... been too low. Honestly, I just wanted to get this video done. I'm not sorry. I've had enough. I don't know where I am right now. I'm just sailing around and grinding apparently. Stop that. No, wrong. Oh, wait. I was right where I need to... Okay, oh, fuck, I was gonna heal. Okay, no. You attack that. And you heal yourself, for the love of God. Good. Oh, please. So, yeah, we're actually heading off to the next continent. Good. We can manage it. Good, good. There we go. Moving on. Ah, fuck. Is that Elaine? No, Erdrick. God damn it. Oh, a double level up. Triple! Oh, baby, a triple! God, I miss my nut bun. Oh yeah, that's the other thing. It died. Oh, I'm not having a good time. Although I think that died before. Anyway. Welcome to Alefgard. The location of our first game. And oh look. Actually, I think we were here earlier, weren't we? Yeah, it looks familiar now. Heal for love of God. Thank you. If you can hear the fan in the background, that's not my computer. It's 16 degrees where my heater is right now, which is right by my feet. Which means there's probably about 12 degrees everywhere else in the room. Yeah, I've got a problem. I've got my entire place is a problem. Okay, so yeah, let's go and talk to Did we mention the king yet? I forget. It's been a while. Hey there. Oi. No. Oh yeah, he's done a runner. Okay. Well, no, it's not okay, but good. So, the next this is the location we have to go to is right there. Castle Charlotte, or Charlotte Castle, whatever. Which was the location at the end of the last game. However, getting here, so much easier. So much easier. Okay, I'm just looking at the map that I'm using from Strategy Wiki.
So yeah, this is the ruins of the castle from the end of the last game. Except it's not. It's not nearly as difficult to traverse, and also, you know, we're not really going through here for fun. We're doing. This is still plot relevant, but I believe this will actually read quicker than the last time. Oh my god, please just die. Goddamn Gorgons. Was it Gorgons? I don't know. No. I want that chest. How do I get it? No. You know what? Please. Good. Since they didn't see me, I can get out of the way. Nope, there's one I'm attacking on. Fuck! Come on! Oh please, why? Just die already. Fuck you. Ah. Thank you, Conrad. Such an American name. A mummy boy! Oh fuck! It's me! Oh shit! Oh! I'm such a loser. I have no idea where I'm going, by the way. Okay, I want to go up first. Because I want that chest. Oh, fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Good, okay. Take out the gremlin, please. Okay, yes, and then thank you. God. You done with your nap now, Drake?
I'm gonna go up.
Are you fucking serious?
And I could probably be attacking, but I'm trying to save my... I mean attacking with magic, but... I'm trying to save my magic for healing.
Oh, more level up. Lane, please. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Still far behind, but thank you.
There we go. That should at least do something. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. Good, good. Yep. Take him out. Really? Thank you, Eldrick. Eldrick's the only competent one in that fight. Jesus. Goddamn dazzles. Nope. Wrong one.
Magic sword! Yo! Alright!
Equip. How much damage do I now have?
Attack 96. Hang on.
There we go. This way I can actually see what... Oh, look at the increase! No. That's fine, that's fine. Okay.
Full 10.
Man. I'm getting lucky. Does he even mention it in this? No. That's weird. That's really weird. This guy that I'm using is it's doesn't even mention the sword, at least not yet. And you saw there that I actually did damage with a different colour. I'm not sure what that's all about. See?
Oh.
Oh, Lane. Please.
What's Kazap? Reduces enemy's defense.
Okay. Yep, I was afraid that was gonna happen. No! Oh, that was close. If that cat had attacked Conrad right there, he'd been dead. Just straight up fucking murdered. Eaten by a saber cat. Not a good way to go. Not that I know from personal experience. As far as you know. Oh, for fuck's sake. Mid heal. There we go. Thank you, Trick, for waking up. Heal again. Why? Okay, now we can get some damage done. Good. Heal him again. Another level up. Bloody hell. We've been doing this for half an hour. Fuck. Gotta hurry up. Go, go, go. Well, well, well. Doesn't this look familiar? Oh shit. Oh fuck! They both. Wow! Okay. Fuck. That's awkward. No. Transfer to Edric. Why must you do that? Why? Oh, take it from the dead. Fuck. Damn it. Transfer to Elaine. Really? Really? This is how we're doing this. Okay. Fine. Fuck it. Jesus Christ. I was just curious, okay? Fuck. No, I'm gonna have to leave and come back. I don't trust it. I really don't trust it. please don't let there be any enemies. How the fuck am I gonna... How the fuck do I get out if I'm gonna... Oh fuck, do I have to fight my way out after this? Shit. Hi, Dragon Lord. Yes. We're here. Well, me and my dead bodies are here to talk to you about working together. The five sigils. In the sea of the in the sea to the south of the place where Cantlin once stood. Okay. Well, that's gonna be fun. So, oh, but here's the thing, I've got the sword. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna have to pray and pray. Hang on. Quick save. Yes. Yes. Come on. Be safe. Is it this way that I go? Oh fuck. Really? Oh. Oh. Thank you. Oh no, I think I've gone the wrong way. See? Oh my god, this is so tense! Why? I think I've gone the wrong way. Yeah. Oh. Quick save, I can't do this. Yes, continue. I went the wrong way. This time I did go the wrong way. Fuck. Boy. Okay. Hang on, wait, go back. Okay, I see where I need to go, actually. I see now. Go, go, go. This is the worst feeling ever. Ah. God! Oh no! No! Ooh, okay, okay, okay. Ooh. Yes. Thank you. Just keep going. This is so... No! I didn't mean to attack! I didn't mean to attack. I did not mean to attack. It's fine. It's fine. I've got the quick save. I'm not losing my fucking money. Fuck you. Nope. Yes. Okay. So slowly getting there. Go, go, go. We're so close. No. I don't care. I refuse to lose that much money. Why? You go, 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 go.
We're so close.
I'm saving up every run in with an enemy. I don't care how much of a bitch move this is. I'm not restarting this episode over again. I'm not. We're free! Oh, fuck. 4, 5, 6, 7. Just hang on. Just for the sake of argument. Because of how close I am. No. I'm trying to do that. Thank you. This is the worst feeling in the world. Okay. Yeah, I'm not losing that much money. Due to bullshit. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1 HP, let's go, yo, I think that's gonna end it here. God, I hope the internet holds out to get this uploaded tonight. Oh! Jesus! Yes! Please! God! Let's resurrect the duo and... then I can end things off here. Christ. Yes, I know. Yes. Oh no, not yet. Oh fuck. No, I'm not. Yes. Fuck. Resurrect the dead. Yes. Conrad awaken. Elaine. Please bring back Elaine. Oh, this thing does mention the thing. Fuck. I'm going to wait until I get a specific spell in order to get those treasure chests, which will be fine because I need to go around the world and grab all the stuff with the gold key later, because I don't have what I need. Okay. So, yeah, that was my look through Trolloc Castle in this. In this game. Next time, we'll be heading down south, sailing. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Let's play Dragon Quest 2. Fuck my life. Fucking save. Yes. My god.